मन चाओ पया प्रभ आगम सुनिया, मन चाओ पया प्रभ आगम सुनिया, हर मंगल गाओ सखी ग्रह मंदर बनिया, हर मंगल गाओ सखी ग्रह मंदिर बनिया, मन चाओ पया प्रभ आगम सुनिया, मन चाओ पया प्रभ आगम सुनिया।
Guru Hargobind Singh Jayanti commemorates the birthday of the sixth Guru of Sikhism, Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji. The day was celebrated with great devotion throughout the country on Friday. Guru Hargobind Singh Ji was a brilliant martial artist and an avid hunter. He encouraged people to maintain physical fitness. He is famous for his two swords, Miri and Piri. These swords represent his belief in both Shakti and Bhakti. Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji was born at village Guru Ki Wadali in Amritsar. He succeeded Guru Arjan Sahib in 1606 when he was just 11 years old. Guru Sahib gave preaching and praying to the Sikhs and discussions were held on the problems of the Sikh nation. It was insisted that they should resolve their own disputes on their own, thus contributed in strengthening the Sikh nation. Thousands of Sikhs visit the Golden Temple to celebrate the ordination day or Guru Gaddi Divas of Guru Hargobind Sahib on Guru Hargobind Jayanti. Devotees take a dip into the lake surrounding the most revered Golden Temple. They consider the water of river equal to nectar. Guru Hargobind Sahib Ji spent last few years of his life in Kirtarpur Sahib and finally his soul departed in 1644. His major contribution to the Sikhism is seen by transforming the Sikhs into soldier saints.